the world-renowned, world-famous Stroopwafel test. And it's not really, but we're going to try it out. I would normally be told not to play with food, but we are going to have a eater or a consumer at the end of this, so nothing is going to waste. And we're going to see how steep the banking is by doing the ultimate Stroopwafel test. Hands are sanitized, so we're in good hands here, literally. All right, here we go. Let's see if this works. Oh, it does! It does! Oh! How good!
Delicious.